Istanbul has a history. It's not like a Dubai. You can't do always new buildings in Istanbul. Freedom sometimes is not good for architecture. You add something and you should consider the context. The architecture shows us our culture and our potential. We like to work on different projects, using the old buildings, making them a new life, but old spirit. Always I sensitive about the old buildings, old culture, old history. On Istiklal Street in Beyoğlu, the same idea. We kept the old part and put inside steel and glass new art and music center. You see everything from inside to outside, and then there's a good relationship, old and new. The modernist buildings in general are so fragile and looks cheap, and there is no sense, there is no human quality. I think the master planners and the urban planners ruined all old history and old cities, the old town. Happened everywhere. And architecture is not only architect's business. It's not good idea to separate architecture from the people. Every person who lives in city is responsible about their city and buildings.